F F F Haha. trying to get gold for M79. Bye. Do you want me to put the headset on? Wait, never mind, yeah. Okay. Thinking gonna hop off by and tired night, baby.
Ah, there we go.
Hold on.
You should be able to hear me now, right? Should be able to hear me now. Let's put these zombies a little bit more together and then bring a fire to these kids. And that's cool. But I need to also just wait. Caleb, do you know you get a free self-revive kit whenever you just play solos? Wait till 10 though. Don't have enough money. Let me live. Would you have to be alive? When they're down, they look like they're just straight dead. It's not like I can't tell. Kill that boy. Thank you. That man's... Chill. We need Kevin. I think we need Kevin. Kevin's... I can't get Kevin now. Boom. It's cold. Come on, everybody. I have to stuff for like 10 more seconds. You don't do anything stupid. Come on. Perfect. I don't have enough yet to get down the pack of parts. So I'm just gonna kill that man. I'm gonna kill this man. And we're gonna pause here so I can test a friend of mine real quick. Alright, just like that. Yeah. I'm probably not gonna survive long in these games because I have this M79, but I mean, who cares, right? I mean, I got all the camos completed for second camos in the game. Shouldn't take long to get the scene gold. Even then, it's not like I hate this scene since I got a freaking war machine that you can get without actually buying. Yeah, keep in mind, it's not pack points or anything, but still. Whenever it's pack points, it has, 3 extra bullets in it. So instead of shooting more and reloading, it's shooting 3, so you can just go bang to bang. You got a whole horde if you wanted to. Yeah, that's it, blue. I haven't seen it before yet. Sadness. Up to 18 with this thing, but I don't know, just so decisions. Just like that. Reload. When fire put down real fast. So all these things come out of that side. Sorry. We're gonna get playing this plane, the very chessy plane. That's new. We don't want that. We could use the points though. Say bring a fire, healing aura, energy field, my favorites. Don't really care for the frost mine or whatever it's called. Or what's the other one? I mean, these are strides pretty good actually. So there's the four out of five. I just don't really care for that freezing fire or blast or whatever you want to call it. Be around or go down to pack a punch. And I don't no longer doing damage. Sad thing. Sad thing soon. Trying to put some moves on these things a little bit different. Or I can just go back in there. Get all those points. Good job. Still test on me right there. Shooting these bad boys right in the middle. Shooting right in the middle. Remember, you want to save a zombie pack. And then you can use the blue and the green stuff that they drop to upgrade your weapon's variant damage stat. So with the greens, you can go like green to blue. And then with the blue stuff, you can go purple to legendary. Very, very amazing stuff. Okay. I just have to make it in to get my last zombie. Like that. And then go down and pack. And level up my gun once. The boy doesn't. I don't know, they didn't drop as much blue stuff this game, sadly. Or green stuff, I'm not saying. The game before this, I had 1500 of the green stuff. So I could just go right over and just easily do it. This time we're just gonna have to wait. Bom, 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 bom. Oh yeah. So to level up your gun, you just want to go here, press R1. And if you want to buy armor, you just stay on the first screen it shows you. And pack punch machine, you just have that activate both those and turn on the power. And I mean, I call it orb, not sure if that's the technical. We can go up and get pack a punch machine. Pack a punch machine. You can look on your mini map. It says either tunnel. You want to take that tunnel, and it's going to take you right down. It's going to say, pick up pack a punch machine parts. You want to pick that up. And you can go to where the orb is at right now. Place it. You have to have 5,000 pack a punch too, so it's not anything real nice and handy, I guess. There it is. Just like that. You don't have to pay anything. You do have to pay for going down the tunnel, so keep that in mind. I don't think we're going to do the Wonder Weapon today. I just want to, you know. Okay. Gold. And then you run up to it, square, X. Good trigger. So now I have two. So one. I'm going to turn around and bomb that kid. Or the zombie. He'll reload it as one. But for some reason, it'll have 3 shots instead of just 1. So if you have a giant zombie herd behind you, you can just super easy to kill. Of course, it's gonna be a dog round as well. It's not bad, I guess, for round 10. I think I was down in round 14. So. Just like one. I said there was one in this pond. I'm just gonna grab my melee. Where's the other one? Where's that one? The last one always drops in that sandwich. Pretty nice. 25 for Judd. Gosh darn it. Alright. So the secret to this weapon is you can't just like, with like the pistols and stuff, you can just go around by headshot, and it's pretty easy to get your headshot kills. On this, there's not headshot kills, obviously. Hope so. And this is how fast we're gonna take out Big Man right here. Just like that. And I died. Wow. Yeah, I kind of put myself in that hole, didn't I? Ah! My goodness. Well, we'll see what kind of stuff I got, I guess. With a pistol or something, I can make it a good round 30. But with this thing, I just really can't, because the amount of ammo they give you, how long it takes to reload. Yeah, I could buy Speed Cola, but... eh. Grudge camo. I think that's the second to last camo for just getting straight kills. Let's see. 71. Let's look. Camo. Nah. So, yeah. Second to last. Gotten all those. We're working on these, obviously. We got a very long ride ahead of us. If anybody even wants to watch this. so beautiful. M79. I don't know why they can't just have the animation of you spawning in with the M79, but it's COD. Do what they want. Who knows how much money they make a year from just one video game's Battle Pass. Pro streamers, like, buying Q100 the day it comes out. Do they get that for free? Good question. Alrighty. Just gonna train him, train. Just gonna keep on training. Come on! There's like two zombies that are like been straggling right now. There's one. There's the other one. Just like that, the entire round is over. Let's see, I think maybe round 4 we'll buy the doors to go up there. I'm not really sure. This gun's damage goes down fast until you pack a punch it. When you pack a punch it, it's actually pretty amazing because you can just go bang, not have to reload it. You know, the specialty weapon you gotta use the knife. If I get this thing gold somehow tonight, I'll do the knife tomorrow night, and then we'll try the sniper class the next day. The next night, I doubt I'm gonna get gold on this though tonight. If I do, that'll be the end of the stream, obviously. See? Just like that. Yeah, I didn't hit it. Oh, here we go. Splash damage. Come on, get up. Get up, plus. Come on. Come on. Get right there next to your boyfriend. There you go. That was cringy, I'm sorry. But, yeah. So, tonight, it's gonna be the M79. Tomorrow's gonna be a knife. And then the day after that, if we actually get to where I got gold on all those, then we're gonna go to snipers, and then we'll only have 2 more after that. If I know how to do math, which, no, 4 more, I'm not sure. But, yeah. I guess this is just gonna be a night machine. Play fight at night, stream it. Gross. Hopefully we can get this. Hopefully we can get past round 20 with this thing. This thing's so hard to use. Well, at least it is for me. It's not easy for you. But, I mean, yeah. There's some people in there. That's extra points. I'll take that. Bonus points. There you go. There it is. Wow. Right in that horde. Look how many zombies we just got. Like I said, this thing's a walk, like, your own Valkyrie. Like, you don't have to pay for Valkyrie anymore if you use this. But keep in mind, this really isn't good until round 10 or whenever you go down the pack punch. So, I mean, eh. I mean, yeah, it's good right now, but, like, you only have 12. You only have 12 reserve ammo, you're only shooting one at a time, where when it's pack-a-punched, you have, like, 48 reserve, and you're shooting 3 at a time. That's pretty cool. Nothing more, I guess. Other than just train all these boys. All these very, very World War II looking boys. Come on. Come on, everyone. Get in a pot. So I can't get my sound system on. Come on. You got this. And right there. I hope that's what I think it is. And it is. So we're just gonna go around. I'm gonna drain this. Talk about the sad. Even if it doesn't even hit me, even if it's far away, it still would kill. Someone start killing. That hurt, but you know, we're not gonna talk about that. I don't even know what round I'm on, to be honest. Slow down if I can do this. See what round. So yeah, it's like round 5 every time I come up here. Buy all these tools, get closer to the bunker where I can pack a bunch. Shoot that boy in the back of the neck. I won't kill him. You know why? Try and get Ring of Fire up and you can see full potential of this thing. I think Ray Gun is good. I mean, Ray Gun is pretty good. But, I mean, I think, like, the War Machine is good. You know, the War Machine, or Kevin, aka Ascension Turret, is good. But you can see this thing with Ring of Fire. It takes out one of those, like, I call him Boogeyman. It takes out those big bosses. Like, shots. It's Pat, and it's in the fire. Not too bad. And look at that, we already got 500 Eugenics. We might be able to make it through. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna buy ammo real fast, and just like that. I know. The launcher is sick. Just wait until you see this. You ready? We're gonna go up here to our very trusty thing. Satisfying. Look at that. Why didn't it alert me that somebody was watching? Launcher is pretty cool though. I mean, it's gonna be fun to do. Get it tonight, but, I mean, who knows? Come on, everybody, follow me. Come on, everybody, come on. Come on. I'm calling him like a dog. Wow. It loses damage at that game, so. But everyone's gotta lose damage sometimes. Which is not like the freaking 1911 that I'm losing. Hey. Free War Machine. That's how I want to think it in my head. Stun nade. GG. Look at all that. Come on. Oh! Oh, one of them dropped something. Is that Max? That's Max. You gotta pick that up. That's gonna save some. Ah. Perfect. Oh, one more. Alright. Now, the reason why I'm not just knocking these dudes is because I need kills for this gun. I'm sure it's that much better. 700, 800, yes. What did I do? Got the big zombie just spawned in for a second, and I'm not sure how it's out. Alright, everybody, come on, come on, come on. No damage at all. I just stopped my soul. I'm doing some damage, man. Sooner than expected. Oh yeah, after that, maybe. Come on. Come on. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh no. That is so satisfying, in my opinion. May not be to you, but... just love seeing those points show up. You know what? Loki there. Ow. Nobody saw that. If somebody was wondering, nobody saw that. Nobody ever will. I just wasted. Oh, please stand up, zombie. I just said, please stand up, zombie, thinking that was Matt's ammo, and just absolutely, that hurt a little, I'm not gonna lie. That hurt just a little. Sad to say. What's up? Man, just got loot. Oh, I'm gonna wake up all of them. Okay, so 1,050. 450 to get two damage level ups that you can see full potential. I guess it is a good thing that we're waiting for. It's usually around 10 round pack anyways, I guess. Three games already. Died all before round 20 because I just run into fields and I have a freaking pistol, RNG. Not really AR, just shotgun. To pause for a second because somebody just texted me. Alright, what's the live team? Okay, and you save one. Keep your mind, Jeffy. Right in the middle. Oh. Send it again, please. COIO. There we go. First door bot. Oh, for some reason, I like going to the left. I mean, don't ask. We're gonna let her get some cash.
F. Skipping some comments. But. Do you want me to put the headset on? Wait, never mind, yeah. Okay. Thinking gonna hop off, I am tired night, baby. Hold on.
Aw, I'm like two green stuff off. Raw, is that?
Hey, bud.
Oh, is that Marcus? The Marcus Sharkus? Or is that Jake? Why did I go this way? Well, I have to go this way now. Hope it's where I want to go. Who is it? Put in the comment section. I can't see. Come on, come on, come on. It's Jakey, ain't it?
It is Mark Spednicka.
Hey, whoa. Keep it. Whoa. Okay. Is the weapon of mass destruction. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We'll do an Easter egg, but I have a stupid gun. Ah! Now we have broken boy. Yay. Doggo round. I'm always so pleased. Not. No, it's boot around. Oh, oh, oh. Facing perfectly north. Wow. Booger, 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 booger. And he's dead. Kill Bitter Man? Like, make the Bitter Man? Hey.
Yes, harder.
Whoa, Mark. Chill, man. Chill. So Mark, we win the basketball game. Alright, so I have a zombie saved, right? Yeah, perfect.
My school.
Let's go. What was the score, do you know? Do you remember?
Six six to like 4-5.
Six to like 4. Oh, nice. I don't know why my woman has such a problem like speaking. She has like speaking disorder or something. Sorry, mate. Is that casual orb right there being waited on to be used, but I ain't going to that. I want to get the wonder weapon. I'm not going to go through all that work to get it. Come on, everybody. Follow the train. What is he saying? Fudge. See? This gun's like...
Bitch.
Shut up, man. Oh my god, I gotta learn to stop shooting so close to the shotgun.
Bad, bad.
What the heck? What? Nope. I guess I won't get the free 400. Okay, is there anything I need to do? No. Okay. Oh, Mark, you want to see some real power?
Nip it in me.
Oh my god. You want to see some real power, Mark?
Nip it in me.
Show you some real freaking power. Come on, everybody.
Nigger.
Dude, I want to kill this dog, but like, I can't because he's so close. There, he's dead now.
Nigger.
Dude, Mark, stop. That's not funny, my guy. 15. I forgot what numbers were for 15. I just like get 5 consecutive kills so I can get it. I have 8 critical kills. How's that even a thing?
Nice, 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 nice.
Nice, 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 nice. I don't know why there's a delay. There's a big delay.
Well, I got to go, baby, but I love you. Emoji hard eyes.
Oh yeah, love you too.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. No! Oh my god, I just about got trapped. Whoever's watching this is probably like, oh my god, I'm such a noob. Oh my god, man's came sprinting around the corner like, did you take my man? Come on, split. Thank you. You got 2 followers. Kill them 2 gay kids. Oh shoot, I'm gonna get banned on YouTube now. I accidentally said 2 gay kids. Oops. Oh, he's still here. Or is that someone else? Who is that? God. Can't even put attachments on this. It's just like, it's a walking war machine! Ah, ah. But I feel like it's a little bit more open than the machine. Actually, no, I don't think so. Ah, so it's pack-a-punch skills. Oh, look at that. Oh my. Oh yeah, oh no. Bound to be some more blue stuff around. Oh, peck punch. Ah, my bad. I keep on trying to see if there's somebody on here. I just can't tell. Yes. Peck a punch too. Just for you. I wonder something. Actually, no, I'm not gonna try it right now. I wonder if you can put perks on this gun. Or not perks, but I meant like brain rot or something. You can just brain rot the whole entire like little army of them. Oh my god. They're like freaking skeletons from Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh my god. Oh god. I swear this is harder than okay. 500 more kills, I can match that camera. Wait, who's here? Comment. Now I can make this thing purple. Gosh, the matter this main player. Oh yes. Ugh! It's a dog round, bro. Oh, nobody's on. Never mind. Let me show you why dog rounds are my least favorite. I catch your soul on fire. Oh, it's two play down. Easy. Oh, mini map. Oh, easy. Alright, so I have not gotten round past 8. Like, round 8. I haven't gotten past round 18, believe it or not. With this gun. So, let's see. Level 16, its max is like 30 or 35. It's gonna suck. I think it's 30 actually. So. We're not gonna get this tonight, but we'll definitely get it sometime tomorrow. I just don't know if the stream will be here to see it. Dude, man, seriously, worst time for you to spawn, man. I know, stop shooting at me, bud. And we got dogs. This is why I haven't made it past this thing. I've already been down, so. God, they're doing a heck of a lot of damage. Dude, look at that bullcrap. My god. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Well, thanks for watching, whoever watched. And, yeah. Hopefully tomorrow, by the time I stream again tomorrow night, this thing should be. No, don't count on me. Should be gold. And we'll be moving on to the knife. Should be. Not will be, but should be. So, I mean, yeah. Let's look at gumbo. Okay, yeah, see, this is gonna go by super quick, I can tell you that right now. That went by on the very first, like, game I played with this thing, because it's just so broken. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna have to stop streaming.